Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Baltmatrix here, and today we are taking a look at the English alphabet, specifically the English alphabet transforming number set. I picked the set over up on eBay. Now, these letters, as you can see, are brightly colored, and they all transform into little robots. Thankfully, they do not combine, because that would be terrifying. To give you all an idea about the size of these, each letter is roughly the size of a Sharkticon. A Legends class Sharkticon, that is. And the robots are roughly the same size as well. So let's go ahead and get into it. Gonna do a little bit different this time. You're gonna hear the letter, and then you're gonna see the transformation in the robot with some snazzy music underneath, and then I'll come back and talk about them as a set at the end.
Thank you.
This whole set is cool, and I really, really like it, but I think these guys are all re-releases or redos of figures that were released back in the 80s. I distinctly remember the M and the Z as figures that I had growing up. I really remember the M, though. That's the exact same figure that I still own, though it's over in storage somewhere. I picked the whole set up over on eBay very, very cheaply. I think the whole set was like 17 bucks. As I said, I really like the set. Totally worth picking up, especially if you've got small kids. Thank you so much for watching this video review. As always, I am Baltmatrix. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you next time.